So in 2012, after the Trayvon Martin case, the hashtag Black Lives Matter was created. It started trending nationwide on Twitter. Several organizations were formed around it. It started this huge movement. And you know what? To an extent, I do appreciate the hashtag because I do know that there are a lot of minorities out there who feel unequal or they feel second rate compared to the rest of the country. And so if this hashtag and this movement can do some good, then you know what? I'm all for it. As you can imagine, after the Michael Brown case and the decision in Ferguson, the hashtag Black Lives Matter started trending once again on Twitter. But the ironic thing was that this time around, Planned Parenthood decided to chime in. And in case that doesn't ring a bell with you, it should, because Planned Parenthood is the number one biggest cheerleader for abortion in the United States. And black babies are aborted more than white, Asian, Hispanic, whatever you name it, babies. Combined. In New York City alone, black abortions account for 78% of all abortions performed. And you know what? This statistic is pretty consistent throughout the rest of the nation. So of course, the irony is, here's Planned Parenthood, the number one biggest cheerleader for black abortions, is protesting the Michael Brown decision by saying, Black Lives Matter. Let me spell it out for you. We might as well call Michael Brown's case, and I don't mean to be insensitive, I don't mean to be rude, I don't mean to be crude, but in all honesty, why not call it a very, very late term abortion? Because at the end of the day, what's the difference? If you abort someone or if you shoot someone in the head, the end result's gonna be the same. They're not gonna be here. This entire time, they keep reminding us that Michael Brown was unarmed. Well, you know what? Black babies are unarmed when they're killed in the womb. On the one hand, Planned Parenthood and all these other people are putting their hands up in honor of Michael Brown. But with the other hand, they're putting their hands around the necks of the unborn. Hands inside, none come out alive. Long story short, Unplanned Parenthood, of all organizations, which has killed millions and millions of babies, most of which were black, should not be telling us that Black Lives Matter, they should not be telling us not to kill people, they should not be telling us how to live a normal, acceptable, ethical life when they're the ones slaughtering babies. But those are just my two cents as usual, and I would love to hear yours in the comments below. Please feel free to subscribe, and I will see you soon.